studied about counting 1 to 10, and the numbers 1 to 10 you saw already, and of course the number words 1 to 10. By this time, we are going to study counting or reading 1 to 100. I will show you the numbers 1 to 100 and their number words. Kindly look at this video and watch this video about the numbers 1 to 100 and you will answer exercises about it.